All what I need to tell you, Uganda is a powerhouse in East African, Central and East African football. Last four editions of Central and East African football competition we have won. On three editions we were unlucky to not go that step further and go to the Africa Cup of Nations. We wanted to turn the page, and since I have come, we have really become the country that is contender. We have up to last match been candidates for the World Cup playing against Senegal. We were qualifying convincingly, beating Tanzania 4-1 in qualification, two very tough matches. And Tanzania is a powerhouse also in East Africa. And coming to the competition, we are fully aware that competition is very tough. We are pleased, more than privileged, that we are part of that competition, because as a country that has been powerhouse long time before, 37 years, we have not been to the highest competition in Africa, Africa Cup of Nations 2015 in Morocco. Roadmap to that competition goes through the CHAN, because as it has been already concluded, CHAN is the competition where you can widen your pool of players in order to have strong Africa Cup of Nations team. In that regard, we are in a very tough group with Zimbabwe, Burkina Faso and Morocco. We respect them so much, but in the same moment, before respecting anyone, we need to have elements of self-respect. You need to know something that, very unfortunately, because of some problems, league is not broadcasted, but is dedicated at one of seven leagues that is supposed to be broadcasted in Africa by Supersport, is Ugandan league. So at present we have problem, it's not broadcasted because of some problems that I'm technical person, I cannot speak about issues. I need to tell you that this is the league that has given even to South Africa quite number of players, whether it is Denis Onyango, whether it is Massa now scoring for Pretoria University, whether other players, that they, Batabaire and others that they have played in South Africa. And we are looking forward with coming here to give the exposure to our players in order to present themselves in the best possible way to be seen, because this is a kind of showroom from call it local football to become professional. So I'm convinced that every player is motivated to go all the way and to prove himself to the team with performance and result, so that catch the eyes of the scouts and people wishing to lure them in professional football. It is a 16-team league, very well organized despite two sponsors because of some conflict pulling out. Competitive from that league, we have in 12 nations regions, CECAFA, Central and Eastern Africa region, we have last four editions won. Is meaning we are not for numbers, we are having our quality and we want to have even more, but we need to work hard, and we have prepared a program, and road to the CHAN goes to the CECAFA Challenge Cup that will be held in Kenya from 24th November up to 7th December. This will be practically our warm-up for the CHAN before coming here and representing country the best possible way. Look, soldier that does not plan to be general has no place in sport. As a sportsman, you respect everyone, but as a sportsman also you are having your dreams. I would like to go step by step. I would not go like someone here going inside and talking about winning. You know, as a realistic person, football is not played by mouth and talking. Football is played on the field of play, and when it's like that, we shall take every match as it comes. We shall plan seriously for every match in the group we are having against Burkina Faso, Zimbabwe and Morocco last. We shall look that those three matches and performances and results are enough to make us passing through. And once we are passing, then we can think about any other issue that could come.